Welcome back. In my last posting, we traced the lower part of our sundress, and now we are ready to do the cutting. Always cut off straight cuts of what you want to cut first, then you take your time and do the trimmings. What we'll do now, we'll remove the pattern. Turn the skirt. Put back the pattern to get our dots. That's all for that. Now let's draw our dots. So, our bottom piece is ready with our dots. So, all we need to do is pin up our dots and get ready for our sewing. Do the same for the top piece. Keep that aside.